I've been in an accident.
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident.
Hey! Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident. I need help.
Deposit.
Listen, I need to...
Premium cabins for rent in...
Nightfall!
Oh, hell.
Carl Stuckey.
Pleased
to meet you. Non-refundable
reservation.
Deposit required. Fair and square.
Figure a way out of this. Any second now, and Stuckey would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
During your
stay on back.
Trying
walking.
It's the latest.
Yes.
In
Brightfall Sheriff's Station.
Roman!
Hello? Hello?
One.
Stone!
This is bad. I was about to as long as I was liable to catch an axe with my forehead. The bulldozer had gone over the cliff with the office. I hoped Stuckey had suffered the same fate, but I wasn't planning on staying to find out. I'd never fired a gun outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone, or something. There were no bodies. They just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick. The Dark Forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
It's rabbit season!
I saw the river below. Something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water. What was that? When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water.